proceed with the first order of business, there are a little thanks. First of which, I want to thank Chicky and John, Andy and Gail. Without you guys, this whole thing wouldn't happen. Thank you guys so much. And the next thanks goes out to Mother Nature for the first reprieve. Couldn't find it better, right? So, I also want to just say that the Fogartys, the Paliottas, the Dahlquists, and the Travisanos, you guys in the past couple of years, as Rick and Nicole have grown together, it has been great, great, great to get closer with you guys and your family. It's been awesome. Thank you very much. So I'm Rick and Nicole. Let's kick back a couple of weeks to another wedding. Ray and Kaylin Fogarty, up in New York. Great time. Awesome. Rick had so much fun, he was anticipating this wedding so much, he left the tux and went to bed. Who would have thought? Either way, on the way back from New York, we're riding in the car. I mean, this was, you know, Nicole and Rick are both part of the wedding party. It was a long weekend up in New York. We were all together sharing a hotel room. We'll put it this way, enough. It varied between 6 and 15. We're on the way back, and me and Rick, as usual, if you guys know me and Rick and our dynamic. Are arguing about some minuscule detail that does not matter at all. Something completely off base. Nicole stops the whole conversation, looks back while she's driving her, I might add, and says, "You two are absolutely obnoxious together." A truth, if I've ever heard one. But honestly, it got me to thinking a little bit, you know? I was told by a lot of people that I had to include that little story. And the reason is, because without flinching, I looked to Nicole and I said, "Hey, you're gonna marry us." But this got me serious in thinking, though. It actually got me thinking. Me and Rick have been friends for longer than anyone else I'm friends with. We've been through a lot of stuff together. And you know what? We quite honestly spend more time together than any two full-grown men should. Without question. And you know what? In the past 7 years, while Rick and Nicole have been together, it's been amazing to see them be able to grow together, get through everything that they've ever faced together. The whole time, me in the background, walking away, sleeping on their couch. But you know what? Me and Rick's bond is really, really strong. I can consider him my best friend without a doubt. And if Nicole and Rick can grow as well as they have in the past 7 years, with me and Rick right there the whole time, then I'm pretty sure anything else that they come to together in life will be just a speed bump. Just a speed bump in what I and everyone here hopes will be a long and beautiful marriage. Let's hear it for them, guys. Come on.
Important to me. She's my big sister and my best friend, and we've shared a lifetime of memories together. And although Nicole and Rick have only been together for 7 years, it feels like it's been a lifetime that I can say that I have a big brother. And I'll never forget something that Rick said to me 6.5 years ago. Yeah, long time ago. We were driving down to URI to visit Nicole on campus when she was living, I don't know, in the dorms. Must have been a freshman year. And he said, Nicole Dockless will become Nicole Femino. And I've never forgotten it. I can remember Rick talking about Nicole constantly. And not just in his freshman year of college, but his sophomore year, his junior year, and his senior year. And it was the first time that Rick ever said that to me, and in talking to my sister and watching her completely light up every time that his name was mentioned, that I knew that they had always been meant to be together, and any instinct to the contrary had simply been a denial of the truth. The thing is that the love that Nicole and Rick and Nicole share is timeless. You see, they do something that's very rare to see in anybody our age. They give their hearts to each other unconditionally, which is actually very rare to see in anybody. And that's what true love really is. It's not this fairy tale life that knows no pain, but it's two souls facing it together and diminishing it with unconditional love. They love you back just makes everything so much easier. So again, Rick said to me 6.5 years ago, Nicole Dockless will become Nicole Femino. Woo! And here we all are 7 years later, and we get to witness today a dream come true.
No.